Hello everyone, you're watching Let's Talk About Prepping. Prepper's daughter and I are here at the Kootenai River Falls Park, where there's a pretty cool suspension bridge. So we're just gonna take a little walk through the woods down to the falls and the bridge. It's a pretty cool spot here. Trout territory. Keep on the lookout for the predatory bull trout.
No one's gotten that one yet.
What?
I said no one's gotten that one yet.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be windy and cold.
I'm fine. Perfectly fine.
Yeah, down there it's gonna be even windier and colder.
It's so white.
Mm-hmm. It's foamy. This is it. Are you excited yet?
Yes. Except for the fact that that is not a swinging bridge.
Or exciting at all. That looks exactly like any train crossing bridge ever. I'm pretty sure we passed some of those in Spokane. The fact that looks sort of ghetto.
Kind of.
It's a good place to buy some.
Into a prison.
Looks like we could probably buy some crack here. Don't say that too loud or somebody will pop out and try to sell us crack. I wonder if we'll find any YouTube trolls under here. It is a bridge, and trolls live under bridges. Or maybe an X-Men battle going on. Those happen on trains. None today, though. There's a guy collecting sticks and bundles down there. I was like, you're not going to start a fire on the riverbank, are you? I mean, it's not exactly illegal or bad or anything, but it's sort of lame on a place like this. Like, now imagine this like 6 feet deeper. I've actually, people shoot this in kayaks and stuff. It's like one of those ones where they like get stuck for a second. Oh yeah. I always hate how this train line right here like just totally breaks the mood. Yeah. Like, oh, this is so pretty. Oh, hello. Excuse me. Pardon me. I didn't mean to disturb you having my nature experience. Sorry about that. What's that?
Like when the water's like that?
Yeah.
Let's go swim in it.
You said that the last place.
Well, I mean it this
time. I don't think you do. It's even further to the car.
I know.
You'd be a little chilly by the time we got there.
Oh,
it's fire. Oh, I get it now. Secure your things.
Secure.
Oh my God, they got out.
They?
Yeah, whatever.
The YouTube trolls?
Yes. Just a little fire pit.
Told you.
Well, I guess we don't have any excuses now. I didn't bring a lighter, so I guess I'll just have to strike up a fire using my YouTube prepper skills.
Exactly.
Well, I have a lighter in the car, but that doesn't help me here. Hey, I want to go over there. Except that would be really difficult to get you. Hey, look under here. That's cool.
Deep it is.
I know, it's deep.
I want to swim to the bottom. How about that? I can do it.
I don't know. I think it might actually be like 20 or 30 feet deep down there.
I can do it.
Because that water just like shoots right through there constantly. Swell right there. There's like a giant rock that just shoots it up. So that's the kind of spot where like all around it and you would just go down and like drown. You'd have no choice. That's so much water coming up. Like if you actually sit there and watch it, that's like an entire channel of water just going and coming up like that. It's over there too. Like, look at that bank. Look at how, like, it comes out and it goes back under. You can tell it's just super deep.
I should probably move along so you can get on here.